Good morning, Servite.
I'm Chandler Rhodes.
And I'm Connor Cassidy.
And this is Servite TV.
Sixth season.
Hope you guys enjoyed that last three-day weekend. We got another one coming up because of Labor Day.
Hold up. I'm getting a call right now from Brian McGee. Let's hear what he has to say. Okay, so apparently no school for only freshmen. Sophomores, juniors, seniors must be in attendance in pro dress.
That makes sense.
Makes sense, right?
Okay. All right. We also got the ACT coming up on September 10th. So freshmen, make sure you get out to that.
I'm Servite. Michael Holbrook here with your sports. I'm class 2017. I'm a senior this year. Let's see. Friday night, we got a football game at 7 p.m. at Cerritos College versus Bishop Amat. Get out there. Freshman attendance is mandatory. Saturday morning, we got a cross-country meet, fastback shootout at Mount Sac. It's a ghost out, so you know, be there in spirit. And let's see. Rio Olympics, America completely dominating the medal count with 121 total medals. The next closest was China with 70. And yeah, good job, USA. Back to you guys.
Chandler, do you know the USA has won the most Olympic medals in the world for the last five Olympics?
Was that ever in debate?
USA! USA! USA!
All right, also, make sure you guys get out to the football game on Friday night because it will be, like I said, Friday night.
All right, let's send it off to Hello, My Name Is.
What?
Excuse me! My name is... Can I have the attention of the class? My name for 1 second. My name is...
Hi, my name is Mrs. Solis, and I am teaching theology for seniors. I have one class of freshmen, and I just wanted to say that I'm really excited to be at Servite. I'm coming from St. Joseph High School, and I've been teaching for 8 years. I also have coached golf and played golf in college, and I'm excited to be here. Yay!
All right, let's head off to campus ministry with Mr. Mark Wanarovich.
What's up, guys? This is Mark Wanarovich from Campus Ministry, and just have a couple announcements from... hey, Michael. I have a couple announcements from Campus Ministry. First off, juniors and seniors, we got Kairos signups going up. Like usual, the September Kairos is the 19th through the 21st. So you can get those forms in the Campus Ministry room. If you don't know what the Campus Ministry room is, to the left of the chapel, where the ping pong tables are.
Yes.
Courtyard?
Yeah, so, courtyard. Yeah, courtyard. You know, I like to call it the courtyard.
And then we also have adoration every Monday and Friday at lunch. It's all lunch, so just come, hang out, eat your lunch, then head over to the chapel, play spend some time with God. You can play ping pong, too.
Okay.
Yeah. And then last but not least, we have the Bible studies making a return this year. They'll be every Wednesday at lunch, so come out, hang out in the campus ministry room, listen to some scripture, bring a friend. So, I mean, that's all I got for you today, guys. This is Mark Wanarovich. Send it back.
Wow. Inspirational stuff.
Hold on, Chandler. I'm getting another call from Brian McGee. Let's hear what he has to say. Okay. Apparently, so we're going to have five freshman lines now for lunch because, you know.
Obviously. Why not? Yeah. All right. Let's send it off to Trinity Corp.
Interns, Christmas came early this summer, particularly in July. It's time for selling Christmas trees. For every tree that you sell, you receive 2 hours. That means for 20 trees, you will complete all 40 of your required hours from the comfort of your home. Sell to friends, family, and favorite businesses alike.
All right, now let's send it off to the Tech and Innovations Club.
Hi, Servite. I'm Matthew Krager.
And I'm Corrigan Salerno.
We're from the Technology and Innovation Club here at Servite, and we have some hefty goals for this coming year.
Nerd!
Thanks! Simmer down!
Simmer down. So first up, we have an e-waste drive. Bring your old electronics to Mr. Kaus in room 600. You know, anything, old computers, old printers, anything you got laying around. What can we get from bringing these e-waste products?
Well, Matthew, you can get free access to the ultimate ultra-lit Mario Kart tournament.
Mr. Callis will be competing in this tournament, so make sure to bring your old electronics. Room 600. Bring them in.
Be there.
We'll send it off to Brandon Martinez for Priory right now. Hashtag two terms.
Hey guys, sorry to disappoint. I'm not Brandon Martinez. I'm Chandler Rhodes. But I am going to get into Harvard just like he did. Hashtag get Chandler into Harvard 2K16. I want to see that trending by the end of the day, okay? So make sure that happens. For Priory points updates, Hugh and Alexis are tied for first place with 15 points. Everybody else tied for second with 0 points. Come on, guys. We got to start doing that. Also, shout out to Sosnay for being in last place once again. For Priory points events, we're going to have designated football games, basketball games, cross country, maybe. We'll see. I mean, if they want to. Also, tennis, water polo, and also charitable events such as HSK or anything else that Servite sponsors. Just stay tuned for morning announcements in Servite TV. I'll see you guys next week. Thanks, guys.
If your club or activity wants a spot on Servite TV, email matthew.strother@servitehs.org.
If you want to submit announcements, do it through student.servitehs.org and click resources, then announcements.
On the form, you can specify whether you want it on Servite TV, morning announcements, or the student portal. All
right, now we got shout-out. Shout-out to Coach Chandler and Chaz.
Shout-out to Harambe. Gone but never forgotten.
All right, I'm Connor Cassidy.
I'm Chandler Rhodes.
And this is Servite TV.